那个，你说对了。好了，我看我们找个地方开始问口供。
什么？就是他看手表的次数。
说的怪事吗？啊，对了，哎，昨天晚上啊，我有个可疑的男人。
可能是尊夫人看到了那个歹徒的长相，所以歹徒才来找他灭口的。
PCS. Go see myself tomorrow.
Well, I said I couldn't.
Well, for what it's worth, Sophie doesn't think her brother's guilty either.
Did you have a more likely suspect?
Mostly she was trying to wrap her head around.
More reliable motivator is $60 million.
See, what her family trust?
If it meant something to her, would I be right to tell her she knew about her business dealings then?
What happened? Thank you.